Good morning, children. In the last class, we learned the lesson. K says K, L says L, M says M, N says N. Okay, so today we will learn O. Letter name of the letter is O. What is the sound of letter is O? O, O, on. O, O, off. Next letter is P. Name of the letter is P. Sound of letter is P, P, P. Okay. So, P, P, pen. P, P, parrot. Now, next letter is Q. Name of the letter is Q. Sound of the letter is Qu. Sound of the letter is Qu. Okay. Qu, Qu, queen. Qu, Qu, quilt. Next. Name of the letter is R. R. And the sound of the letter is R. R. Okay. R. Rat. R. Rag. Okay. Then next letter is S. Name of the letter is S. Name of the letter is S. Sound of the letter is S. Okay. S. Snake. S. Sun. Okay. So we will start writing from O. O says O. We have to start from third line. Okay. Take a tail. Go to second line. Come back in a curve. Make a circle complete. And small tail out. Okay. How we have to write O? Take a tail from third line. Go to second line. Come back. Go back to the second line. Complete the circle and tail out. Up. Okay. And then P says P. P, P, pen. P, P, parrot. How to write P? Starting from third line. Go to second line. Come back to fourth line. Go up to second line. Take a curve. Don't complete. And tail out. P. Okay. One more time. Starting from third line. Go to second line. Little up. And then come back to fourth line. Go up to second line. Take a curve. Don't touch to this line. And come out with a tail. P. Okay. Now R. R. How to write R? Starting from third line. Little, you have to take slant line. Take a small circle. Take a slipping line. Go back to second line again. Come down to third line. Okay, one more time we will practice. Starting from third line, slant line up to second line. Make a small circle. Take a slipping line to second line again and come down to third line. Okay. R, 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 rat. Next is S. How to write starting from third line? Take a tail, slant line. Okay. And curve, reverse curve. Come down to third line again, curve. And pass through the tail. Come back in curve and tail. Okay, one more time. Starting from third line, slant line, take a reverse curl. One more curve at the end, out of the slant line, and then come out with a small tail. Okay, one more time. We will write O. Okay, starting from third line, go to second line, come back to third line, complete the circle and small tail out. Out. Okay, now P. Starting from third line, go little up to the second line, come back to the fourth line, go up to second line. Small curve, but you will not touch to the line and tail out. One more time. Starting from third line, go up to the second line, come back to fourth line, second line, curve and tail out. R, R. Starting from third line, slant line, curve, slipping line, then come back, tail out. Starting from third line, go to second line, curve, slipping line, come back and tail out. Now S, S, slant line, reverse curve, left curve, out of the slant line, come back again and tail out. So this all what you have to do, you have to write in your 4-line book, how in this way. But before that, after this, once again A, sorry, starting from A, A says A, A to N, up to where? N. Okay, starting from A to N, it is not M, it is N. N will have slipping tail, long tail like monkey, M and N. Okay, so now this is about English. Now we will see the EVS. In the last class in EVS, what we learned? We learned about my name, my age, how many eyes do I have, how many ears do I have, how many nose, lips, tongue, hands, fingers, legs, toes, right? And then what we do with our eyes, what we do with our ears, nose, mouth, tongue, hands, fingers and legs. Okay, and then after that we learned about my mother name, my father name, my brother, my sister name. Okay, and then today we will learn what all things are there in our lane, means in our gully atwa in our oni. Okay, what all things we can see there? There is a temple. There is a temple in our lane, and on the right side and the left side we have our neighbors who are our friends, and you have to learn meet your neighbors of right side and left side, and you should know their names. In my right side there is a girl, her name is Alpana, and on my left side there is one more girl, her name is Lakshmi. In this way, you should learn, know about your neighbors, who stays on your right side and who stays on your left side houses. Suppose your house is at the center, whose house is on your right side, whose house is on your left side, that you have to know. And then there is a temple in my lane. In every lane, in every gully or in every oni, there will be a temple. Temple andre devasthana. Okay, it may be Ganpati temple, Lakshmi temple, Shiva temple or any other temple. Or it may be, there may be a church, or there may be a mosque. Masidi, church andre, the Christians go and pray. Okay, any one of will be there, or all three may be there. So after that, what else will be there? Sometimes we have a post office. In my, near my house, there will be a, there is a post office. What is there? Post office. What the post office work as? They collect the letter from people and they send it to the other places. Okay. And then there is a school. Small school like Anganwadi, kindergarten schools, they are in other schools. Okay. There is a school. And sometimes there will be a office. Whose office? Any government office will be there. And then what else will be there? There are so many water pumps. Water pumps in our lane. Means water taps. Water tap andre nalagalu. Okay. There will be a water tap in your lane. Water tap andre neerina nalagalu. Athwa kolagalu anta karithivi. And then what we do from there? We fill the water and bring it to our house. We fill the water to our house. And then what else will be there in our lane? There is a garden. Important thing. There is a garden and we go to play there. What we do? We go to play in the garden. There are so many plants of beautiful tree, beautiful flowers, not tree, beautiful flowers like rose, mogra, lily and many other, marigold, many four flowers. And then there are the tall trees of coconut. There are the tall trees of coconut in the garden. And there is a mango tree. There is a mango tree and there is a chiku tree. So what all things we have in our lane or in our gully or oni? We have a temple. We next to my house on the right side there is one of my friend stays, and on left side another friend stays. Okay, and there is a temple or there is a church or it may be a mosque. Anyone can be there or all three can be there. And there is a garden. There is a school. There is a hospital, which we forgot. There is a small clinic where the doctor checks all the patients. One song is there on the doctor. I will teach you later on. Okay. And then what else is there? There is an office and then there is a garden. In garden, there are so many plants with the beautiful flowers like rose, lily, marigold and many other, champa. And there are two tall coconut trees. And there is a mango tree and there is a chiku tree. And there are many play toys like what? Swing, slide, seesaw, all are there in the garden. So what you have to do? You have to sit with your mother and discuss about these all things. After writing this all in your notebook, you have to sit with your mother and discuss about these all things. And then in the next class, I will teach you a song on the doctor, on a teacher, on a parent, on our neighbors. It is a beautiful song in Kannada. You all will love it. Okay, children? So, what is your work for today? You have to write O to S, O to S in this way. After that, you have to write revision. A to N. It is not M. N. N will have one big tail. N and M. Okay. M will be. How we write M? In this way. N in this way. Both these letters will have long tail like monkey. Okay. So what is your revision work? Writing A to N and 1 to 10 numbers. Numbers in words. Okay, what is your work? 1 to 10 numbers in words, A to N in notebook after writing this. Okay, children, take care. We meet in the next class.